I wrote a book many, many years ago called The Art of Fielding Questions with Finesse. And it really was a module in it, one of the very first training programs I ever, I mean, we're talking over 30 years ago. And one of the things that I always tell people is be prepared, but write down, if you're going into a meeting, you write down every question that you think somebody's going to ask you about whatever it is you're talking about or the discussion's about, and they turn to you. What do you think they're going to ask you? What do you hope they ask you? What do you hope nobody asks you? And then you write out bottom line responses with maybe a quick little example. If you need that. And then you rehearse those questions and answers just as though you were giving a speech. You're not giving a speech, you're just preparing. And if you don't know what they'll ask, who knows what they might ask? Who knows the people that are going to be there? It has some idea as to what these people may ask you, and then prepare for that. You go in prepared. They may never ask you the exact question that you've written down, but I guarantee you, and I say this from personal experience, when you are that prepared, they don't necessarily ask the exact question, but oftentimes they come really close. And then you're prepared and you come off.